If you play your loop and it's not sounding left and right, check your system, double check. So, and she also learned how to pan. At least I showed you some few things. It's very important. You know, you play like close to like 5 different percussions, right? That comprises that loop. Is that not so? Can you name them?
There's a hi-hat, there's a shakers, and there's a snap. Triangle.
Yeah, it's there.
Yeah, it's
there. You say shaker, snap, hi-hat, shaker. Please, I want you to go and play it and solo each one. I have like 20 more minutes, please. So what's the name of this one now?
Shakers.
Can you call another one that is similar in sound with the shaker? Solo that one too.
This is hi-hat.
Okay, now these are two elements now, the shakers and the hi-hat. You see, the two are really clashing. Okay, can you show them what I taught you some few minutes ago? It's just like you solving a simultaneous equation. This is a simultaneous equation that you collect light terms together. So now these are two same sound texture and timbre. So you are expected to pan one, not at somehow like 9 o'clock, and then the other one 3 o'clock. So can you do that now? Let's see the separation. Are you hearing something? Okay, return it back to where it was before. Return it back. Okay, take it back again to left and right. So which one is sweeter? Okay. So it means while he's doing that, he has to put engineering mind, mixing mind in what he's doing to make whatever click track, reach. Because everything was sounding like this. Okay, can you introduce triangle? Okay, mute this one and let's hear the sound of triangle. Please just be patient with me. Okay, is there any other one that's sounding like this? But you have 5 elements. 4. Then there's clap. Okay, you can just pan this one a bit, like 1 o'clock. Then the clap can be in the middle. So everything together. Okay, sir, I'll come back to you. You know, you have hi-hats, you have cymbals and something. So there's a way you play hi-hats that will clash with this. So what did you do during your praise worship? Like I said, today is just more like analyzing what we did and then way to improve.
What we have now is... I was accepting my... I was accentuating my heart.